Carly Schluter opened 8 years ago in 2011. We are in Haslett, Texas. The STEAMbassador program is something we started last year after we got the zSpace computers. We also have a STEAM lab, so the STEAMbassadors help us teach other students. They come in, if we have visitors, they show the lab, they show them how to use zSpace computers.
And they've presented in front of children, in front of adults, from superintendents from Hawaii all the way down to kindergartners. And we're really proud of their efforts that they've done.
A STEAMbassador is a student that goes around and helps people with technology and science and help people learn.
I think a STEAMbassador is like a junior engineer. They work with computers, they build things.
I became a STEAMbassador so I could help younger grades learn concepts before they actually learn them in class so they can have background knowledge. And I thought it sounded fun because you get to work with really new technology.
Why I became a STEAMbassador is because I like helping people learn.
I wanted to be a STEAMbassador because I want to make a difference in the world and help the world.
We, as teachers, we step back and we let them take over because it's different for a kid learning from another kid than it is a kid learning from an adult. And they are more interested and they just listen better to another kid.
It's really building leadership across the board. It's enhancing their technology skills, but it's also enhancing all their leadership skills.
I feel like it's impacted us because we get to see them learn. We get to see the excitement.
My favorite experience was teaching adults how to use them because, like, usually adults teach you and you get to teach adults how to learn something.
Teaching all the classes and seeing, like, how excited they get whenever they get to use the zSpace computers by themselves. And they just look so happy whenever they like find out how to move stuff and they're like, oh my gosh, it's so cool.
One thing that's impacted our school is through zSpace is that children who are younger are able to experience curriculum that is not yet written for them. So our second graders are learning about circuits and they're mastering it through zSpace, where in our just our regular curriculum, they don't experience that till much later.
So the impact is, it allowed our fifth graders to be leaders and to be teachers, but it allowed our second graders to learn something in a new way and in a deeper way than what they really were required to learn. And they retained it and then used it again. So it was magic.